Hello, folks.
Oh no.
What?
I'm cut off.
Yeah, you gotta move over a little bit.
Says you, I can't.
No? Okay. Well, I'll move the camera a little bit, I guess, so you can be on screen too. Is that good? Do you need a little more? A little more space? Ah!
Yay.
I'll move it over a little more. Just a touch more.
Just don't cut your own face off.
Now my own face
yeah,
is
that's too
cut
much.
Off. Like that? Yeah,
there
that's good.
Go.
That should be good.
That's probably perfect.
We're doing some System Shock today, so let's
yep.
Just get right into it. Things were going pretty well when we stopped last time. Hopefully they continue to go well. I have a lot of shit. I got a wrench. Spark beam. Shotgun, mini pistol, and then a whole lot of other stuff. Now, just like every time, I kind of forget where I am.
I think we'll have to see the sound.
Well, let me try making noise. Can you hear that on the stream?
Kind of. I'm wondering if it's just picking up the TV audio.
You think it maybe isn't picking it up in OBS?
It might be, yeah. We'll just double check it.
Desktop audio.
Yeah, it's not doing anything.
It's not moving. That's weird. Advanced audio properties. Nope. Properties. Oh, it's on speakers for some reason. Why does it keep doing that? Okay, well, it should work now.
Yeah, it should work.
I'm going to just bang on this to make sure it's working.
Yeah, that's much better.
Good, good.
You can actually hear what's going on in the game now.
Oh, good.
Because before I was like, I can hear it, but I feel like it's just the microphone picking up the TV screen.
Mm-hmm. Well, I'm glad you checked, because I do like our viewers to be able to hear the game.
Yeah, you should be right in there with us with the sounds and everything, you know?
Yeah, you should be right on this freaky-ass space station with us.
Hear every word Shodan says and threatens you with.
What is in there?
My body, it looks like. Just moving a lot.
Gross. Hopefully I don't have to bite that.
You probably do. You're being contaminated, eh?
Oh, I am.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh.
Not
it was
that it
that
seems
thing.
To matter. But.
Yeah, it just lowers my health really slowly, it seems like. Do I have any... No? I was hoping I had a can of pop or something. Oh. Dangerous over here too.
A bunch of shit on that.
Really want that stuff.
Jump out.
Let's just get the hell out of this room.
My faithful servants. Said I wasn't gonna let you out. I was like, oh no, I don't want to be stuck in here.
Energy drain mines to the security level for installation. My fortress is nearly complete.
She's building a fortress.
Cool.
Neat. Okay, so we've looked around at everything in here. Moving right along. What did I pick up though? I didn't even look. We got another shotgun. Let's unload this baby. Empty. Stephanie Dragon. Let's empty that. We'll drop that. We only need one shotgun. Oh, wait. Could I have broken that down? Can you break these down? No, you can only drop them. Okay. Detox Universal Antidote. Clears biohazard buildup and all other patch effects and side effects over duration. Biohazard buildup. Is that a thing that happens to us?
I'm not really sure.
Yeah, I can't really see it anywhere.
Although I did notice that your health bar was like orange when you were around the contamination.
Oh, okay.
I don't know if that's normal because it was down to that level.
Maybe it's just to show that it's going down
sure.
slowly. I'm gonna say that or hope that that's what it is. Ah, excuse me? Excuse you very much? Fuck you! Fuck you, door. Whose side are you on? Alright. That thing's dead. Let's get this out again. Oh, we don't need it on max. Oh yeah. Can I get through here? Oh no no no. No no. That's bad news. What's in there? Maybe I need to go in there. Well, I don't want to right now. I don't want to tangle with the fucking shit that reduces my health right away. Oh, but this is the teleporter. I want to do that even less. Fuck it. I'm going to try this room. Let's just pop in. Let's just see what there is. There's really just... Oh! There's this. That was literally all that was in there, it looked like.
So weird. What? Right. Order up. What the fuck? Let's take a break. Huh?
Death. Get us back on.
What is happening?
Oh, it's the movie theater.
There's a movie theater?
Beside you. You were just looking at it.
Oh, in
here. What are you doing? In here? Movie theater? No?
Are you sure? It doesn't look like anything's on.
Well, maybe you just turned off.
I figured I was hallucinating because I've been running around in radioactive rooms.
Oh, maybe.
I don't know how I'd go about checking where that's happening, but let's just say we're fine. Let's just say it's all fine.
Sure.
And let's try going through this teleporter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna bring my shotgun out in anticipation of something horrible. Also, that guy's out there, so that's fun. What we got? Oh. Well, we're still in research. Looks like, yeah, we're in the central area now. Cool, cool.
Here, one second. I'll switch over.
Would you mind switching Ryan over?
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh, thanks, baby. I'm all alone now on this scary space station. Oh, boy. Oh, sure wish I had some moral support. But I'm sure it'll be fine. Laundry is very important, too. Mod kit. Ooh. Yes, please. 20 credits. Do I not have 20? Man, I gotta find one of those machines that gives me the credits. This? I don't like this at all. Okay, back out with the shotgun. Oh, man. Seems bad. Okay, okay. Can I get up there? No. My jump is too pathetic. Hearing some music. Hello? Looks pretty safe in here. Except for this guy. Ooh, there's certain locked doors. Cool.
Indeed.
Welcome back.
Just gonna quickly leave this shit. Anything crazy happen?
No, I found an engineering key card, so that's pretty good. That's about it.
Yeah, isn't that like the next level?
It says it opens certain locked doors, so
I think
it'll help me on this floor. Let's break some stuff down. Like this clamp. We don't need a clamp. Don't know what this is. Hot plate? Vape it. Oh, someone had a pillow here. They were having a little sleep.
Love a little snooze.
Alright, let's see what's through here. Door's manually locked. Well, that's not happening then.
Nothing is through there. Confirmed.
We got our engineering key card at least. Hopefully this will get us into more places where we couldn't go before. Gotta remember this is here. There's a mod station. But I don't have the coins to make shit happen. That's coming, I'm sure. Okay, he's looking that way, so I'm just gonna hopefully just ignore him. Guy still out here? He so is. No, no. All of you stay the hell away from me. Oh, get out of here. Okay. We're good. We're good. We are so good. don't look this way.
You can't see anything.
So, did we get everywhere over here? Well, let's just leave that alone for now. Oh, stop it. You were looking the other way. Stop it. Oh, it turns orange when I'm at about half health, it looks like.
Oh, okay. I wondered about that.
Man, okay. Another one? Fuck off, dude. There's too many of you. Let's have one of these med patches.
Alright.
Ooh, battery pack. Cool. I do like those. Let's make a plan here. Central hub. That's the gun upgrade station. There's the charger area. Maybe we can go this way now, up in the right-hand side of Alpha Quadrant. Don't remember where all the locked doors are. We'll figure it out as we go along.
It'll be fine. Totally fine.
Okay,
you got this.
That thing's super dead.
Oh. I don't like the vibe of this specific place. Okay.
He wasn't too bad. Just a little guy.
Just a wee lad.
Okay. Oh, can I not? That wasn't a door, that was just a little nook. Okay, so coming here was actually a waste of time.
Okay.
Good
to know.
Let's go back this way.
At least you killed a guy.
That is true.
Not a complete waste of time. Forgot how hardcore you are. Found a whatever the hell that thing is.
It's one of those stupid lasers. Assholes. Thank you. Have a little battery pack. A what? That's not fair at all. God damn it. Okay. Let's mini pistol this one.
Oh, it's down. Oh, it's still shooting. Dang.
Yeah, it's down in the sense that it's ready to light me up.
Cool.
Okay, now he's dead. How are we doing for ammo? Okay, the standard rounds are getting a little low. That's pretty
he's
good.
He's doing crunches over here.
He's doing the worm.
Yeah. A little funky lad.
I actually should have just avoided those guys because there's really like nothing down here at all.
There's a two.
A what?
Two.
Two? Yeah, I guess. I feel like a lot of people are gonna get lost in this game.
Yeah, I saw a lot of people complaining about that online. But like, who dat? Huh?
Nice.
Dunzo.
I've just had it with these guys, you know? I just wanted to blow that one apart. Did I come in here before? It looks kind of familiar. It
looks empty, too.
Yeah.
You've been looting a lot. I guess that's one benefit of looting, is you can tell where you've been. Huh.
I feel like I actually need this right now.
Yeah.
It's so dark.
Oh. Barrels?
I hear bad noises.
Yeah, you're the contaminant.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Am I still getting intimidated? Oh, okay. Just a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, well. Down
time
the hatch.
For this.
So things have not been going super well for me this session.
Mm.
I keep finding radiation.
Well, you are in, like, you know, a harder area than before, I'd say.
Can I get
to
up
keep
here?
It simple? I don't know that you can. Maybe you crawl through the vents later and can come back down here.
Yeah, maybe this is actually where I came down before when I entered the vents
that
from the start.
That makes sense.
Run!
You barely got me.
Cool. I have a hard time noticing when I'm getting contaminated. Okay, so we've explored that whole area. Not another one. Oh, maybe we can just avoid him.
Can't see shit.
What? That's the worst part about this game, is if you are forced to backtrack, then you have to fight additional enemies.
Mm-hmm.
You could probably really wear yourself down that way.
Definitely. Like, imagine getting lost, and the only way back is to fight, like, 20 guys.
That would suck. Okay.
Oh.
You?
You should probably run past them over there. Just use the wall. Okay. That works, too.
Oh,
there's another one.
I hate you. I hate you both. What?
Oh.
Oh my
god. Oh, hold it. Oh, you gotta go. There's something in the ceiling or something?
I truly hate these things.
Like resource boxes. Okay, there's something in the center. Oh, another one. There's like four of them? Come on.
This
that's,
is ridiculous, man.
Yeah. there's a power thing.
Yeah, this is some hard won energy. I just came in here thinking, oh, maybe I can just recharge myself.
Oh, boy. Not without losing a bunch of resources, I guess.
Yeah, I really got my ass kicked. I'm gonna turn on my little under the desk fan. So what's up to the north? Oh, okay. What are we doing for shotgun ammo? I used a lot there. Oh, this is them here. Okay, we're doing not too bad. Over this way. I feel like there was a lot of stuff around Delta that I couldn't deal with at the time. Like, maybe I can even open this respawn area now. I don't even know how you'd go about that. Okay. This? No? Manually locked? Okay. I don't think there was much over there. So let's try... in here.
Hey.
Oh, this was the door that was... Oh, no. I haven't been here at all.
No.
Never mind. Let's heal up a bit. Am I gonna get polluted in here? Honestly, I don't like this room.
Nope.
I don't like that thing either.
There's two of them. There's another.
Oh, I know what I want to do. I don't trust them. So when they float kind of close together, I'm going to hit them with an EMP grenade. Well, they're not going
kind of
that
on
close
the opposite
together.
Sides of the room.
Yeah. Well, let's just shoot this one.
I don't even know if they damage you.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be doing much. Hello? I come in peace, even though I just shot you. Okay, okay. Did it? I think it took all my energy away.
It totally did. That's terrible.
That sucks. Wow, that really sucks. I just risked my life to top up. Oh boy. Well, let's just run over here.
Oh my god!
Okay, the
okay.
Control room's up there. I don't know how you're supposed
you're
to...
You're out of your shit, so you can just walk past these guys, probably.
I don't know how you make it through here without losing all of your energy, honestly.
I don't think you do. Little energy suckers. Little vampire bots.
Not functional. Dash it? No? Okay. Alright, well, what's in here? Oh, I see a friend. He's eating good tonight. Anybody else? better not be. A little too easy. I don't know. I'm expecting some dark shit.
Oh, charging the laser.
What?
Charging
oh, yeah.
Laser
charging. Maybe this is where I can turn that off.
Huh?
Uh-oh.
Oh, charge depleted.
Did I accidentally
Did you just
launch
charge
the
laser? At Earth?
Thank you. Oh, fuck! Quick save.
Yeah.
I am grateful that you decided to make this choice.
Oh, I hate this.
I promise.
Horrible every time.
It's pretty bad. Okay, so we're not gonna press that button this time, but I actually kind of respect that you can do that, and then it's
totally,
and it's just like, hey, congrats, you destroyed the population of Earth.
Now die.
Oh.
Wow. One hit.
Get absolutely fucked. Alright. So we're not gonna
press
that button.
Don't press it, whatever you do. Don't. You're gonna press the button again. Oh, wow. Just crush it.
I was hoping there was some way I could, like, maybe stop it, though, you know? Instead of
maybe there's a way, just maybe it's not obvious. Safety override code.
Research level science laboratory. Code needs to be entered into the safety override control panel located on the reactor level. Warning, failure to re-enable the safety override before resuming regular mining operations could result in catastrophic structural damage to the laser.
Well, you can
Research
break the
level
laser.
Science laboratory.
Library.
In the library?
Yeah, that's what they said, the research library.
Yet it only tells me quadrants when I look at this thing.
Can you zoom in? Oh. Hmm.
Well, we got some work to do, it looks like.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe this will shed some light on it. Well, I wish I'd listened to that before I pressed the button.
Yeah.
So we're gonna need to find a spot where we can enter in that override code. So this room will be important later, but right now, kinda sucks. Gonna go leave and get my battery back. I'm pissed I lost it. Oh, the cargo lift. Right, I had stuff in there. Maybe I should put more stuff in here. And sight vision, proximity mine. Alright.
You have more proximity mines.
I'll take the mine, because I'll probably use it at some point. Well, let's vaporize that. These, I feel like, aren't that useful, but later we might find some junction boxes that are really difficult.
Yeah.
What I really need is one of those machines that let me turn these into coins.
Mm-hmm.
I know there's one in medical, but I'd rather not go down there if I don't have to. It's just kind of a pain in my ass, you know? Another one. Can you guys lay off me, please? Another one? Please go away. Check out what's in here. If it's too terrible in the battery room, I'm just gonna leave.
Yeah, that's fair.
Okay, we're looking good. Oh no, right in front.
Jeez.
Oh, I hate you. I hate you so much. You know what?
Yeah.
This is worth it.
I was gonna say, just fucking need him.
Light him up. Sucks to suck, idiot. Oh god! Another one immediately. Man. It's a death by attrition over here. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be able to make it. Okay, we gotta look around for stuff that we missed before. Places we can go. Things we can do. Okay. Looks like maybe ahead and to the left. I might have some luck. Okay, that's where I came from. So I don't know if I've explored any of these, actually. I think I did go this way at one point. Yeah, this seems new. That's sad.
Mm-hmm.
Poor guy. So this hallway, I think, is pretty much all unexplored territory.
Okay.
What I'm hoping is that we find some health kits or something, because I am hurting in that department. Oh, really? Oh, you think so, do ya? Oh, fuck. I guess you're better than I took you for. Around. I'm still perplexed by the lack of cameras around here.
Yeah, because didn't they show up on the map before as security and stuff, but now they're not even doing that?
Yeah, I've only destroyed one in the whole level, I think.
Hmm.
Still at like 98% security.
Maybe they're all in the place you're about to explore.
Maybe. Mostly just a bunch of stuff to break down in here, but I'm so full up on metal cubes already.
Yeah.
What's in here?
Oh.
Okay, you, I don't like at all. much in here, honestly. Oh, what's this?
Eh? Oh.
You know what? I think I've seen this thing elsewhere.
Yeah.
Can I go crawl in there, maybe? No. Yeah, it could be that I missed something. If I see one of those again, I'll have to remember to hit the button. Okay. Oh, a junction box. We like those. Let's try it. Looks relatively safe around here.
Okay, so it's just sideways.
Mm-hmm.
And it just has to be the lowest amount of power. Unless it's... No, I guess it's all the way up.
Yeah, it might start from the other side. Okay, so let's just plug all of them in. It starts from the bottom.
Okay.
Oh, wow. A lot of power is coming through here.
Maybe too much. Maybe you just unplug one of them.
Yeah, and put a one in instead.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice.
Oh,
oh
boy.
Secrets.
I love a secret.
This is pretty suspicious. Oh, man.
At what cost, pray tell?
I don't really even need it right now, so I'll probably just save it. It seems like a much more convenient one to get to than the other one, though, which is always guarded by, like, four of those lasers.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this is the place. This is where I got the engineer key card.
Oh, okay.
That's cool. Okay. Man, now I really regret wasting all that time trying to get into the battery room when there was this nice, easy to get to battery right here. Looks kind of like a button. That's the hardest part of this game, is playing button or not a button. Okay. So sadly, getting access to this was not super helpful. So, let's check around the corner. First, let's make sure we're not going to get owned from behind, and I'm very glad we checked. Free energy for us. Oh. Okay. 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 You're fast, buddy. You think you're pretty slick, huh? Well, you're not. Not at all. I still hear noises from over there. Gonna take it easy. take it real easy. Oh, really? Well. I knew I heard noises. Okay. So, let's go over here first. Let's look in the room first, in case there's another one hiding. Hello? I feel like every time I play this, I start off really, like, abysmally bad, and then snap back into the fact that I actually have to be careful. Cool, okay. Space
Boring.
Economics. That doesn't help me.
Second time my progress has been lost due to power loss. Heading down for a throat breaker again. But if I can find that damn switch with all those robots remodeling the quadrant, when will we reconnect the system to Shodan again?
So I think we saw those breakers before, and I think we did flip them the way they were supposed to be flipped, but who knows. Oh, okay, we got radiation in there. Just going to avoid that for now, because it takes away my health, and I just can't really afford to lose much of that right now. Okay, let's see what's in here. It's manually locked. Isn't it always manually locked? We got a ladder. What's over here? We got a body and some stuff. Okay.
Oh, maybe that's where you can turn the thing on.
Oh yeah, I think you're right.
Cyborg conversion canceled.
Cool.
Standard station restoration procedures online.
That's good. Now I have a place to come back at when I fucking die. As is looking increasingly likely.
That's the spirit.
Oh, and we're right here.
Look where it is.
Do anything with it right now? No? Okay. Okay. Let's try the ladder now. Not fun. Another big vent. Oh, maybe this will take me down behind the locked door.
Yeah. What's on this room?
Oh, this is that door I saw before.
Mm-hmm.
Can we open it from this side? No, just not functional. Yep, this is that door.
Oh.
I don't think I can even open it from this side.
Do I unlock the door?
Oh, it totally did. I thought it was the light switch. Is the override code in here? Anyone? Well, there's that guy. How do I get in there? Can I break this glass?
Can you take the door you just unlocked?
That'll lead me back to where I was. There's nothing much in this room, which makes me think I'm missing something. I think I probably want to get over there. Oh. Production shutdown code is 654. So that shuts down robot production, but I have no freaking clue how to do that. I feel like I might actually be too stupid to play this game effectively.
That's, what are you talking about?
Well, I have all these pieces, and I don't know how anything fits together, or where all the shit
that
I need
make
is.
You stupid.
Okay, so this was here. There's radiation. I'm just gonna try going for it. Oh, what's that? Open, open. Did I get a health pack, or was that just a battery?
It was just a battery.
Oh, okay. Alright, well, it was something. Where to next? So maybe I can get through this door now. Maybe that's what I was looking at. Yeah, did I go through there before? Sure looks like I did. We've got almost this whole floor explored, but I feel like I'm making very little progress. Alright. Nobody is out and about in here. Looking alright. Yeah, I bet it's this way. Yep. There you go. This is, I think, definitely where I need to be. Already activated. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Elevator, radiation. Okay, no enemies yet. I sure can. Am I interrupting something here? Looks like you fucked it up, robot. Oh, a tri-credit. Nice. These are probably good. Oh, I don't have any room for shit anymore. Pistol. We empty that. We drop it. What we got here?
Close to my rat count this month, and detox matches make me feel sick to my stomach, so I'm out.
So apparently there are enviro suits, at least eventually. So maybe I'll get one of those before long. That would be nice.